this really happening? Did they really reopen Maple Leaf Gardens? And is that Claude Lemieux with Shailene Bourne? Sophia Loren, sexy. Sex appeal is 50% what you've got and 50% what the people think you got. You got it, Dick Button.
Well, I've got to tell you, every Olympic performance is one that is made up of two things, technique and then performance. And no matter how technical you get at the Olympic Games, it also has to have the performance. You have raised the technical value here, and the performance value really is smolderingly wonderful, and I just think you're both terrific with it.
George Stavropoulos.
The key to the song you dance to, Assassin's Tango, is that it's not about killing us, it's about wanting to kill each other. And even though the song is comforting at times, you looked at each other, and Claude, the little move you did at the end on the neck, that's the sign of somebody where bad things are going to happen. It was, and the death spiral in the Assassin's Tango, it was wonderful.
Sandra Bezzer.
There were so many levels to this performance, and technically that Dick mentioned, the technical difficulty, the rotational lifts, excellent. The sequence of lifts down the rink, I thought you were channeling Christopher Dean. Shay will explain that to you later. But the passion, the energy, it was as good a performance as we've seen anywhere on the ice.
Sharon Claude, thank you so much. We'll send you down to Kirk Browning in the Kiss and Cry. That's George Stavropoulos' favorite player all time. Claude Lemieux right there.
Great, great words from the judges. I'm nominating George Stavropoulos to a judge in Vancouver. It'd be pretty easy to get on the ice. You and Doug Ledre have done great work. It'd be easy to get on the ice and get lost with you, and he doesn't. You do a great job.
Claude is an amazing partner, and I have to say, I'm just so happy to have a partner right now, and to have Claude. He's incredible what he's doing out there. Thanks to David Wilson, too.
Great stuff. Keep the intensity up. We like it.
Thank you.